Many of us Christians are sheepish about our faith. We are embarrassed to bring Jesus up in conversation. We feel like we have nothing to offer. Did you know that you were a child of the maker of the universe? That you were adopted at a high price? Do you know that you have the authority of a son, a daughter, an heir? The authority of Jesus himself. When three or more of us agree in prayer, heaven hears and the earth shakes. Lift up your head. Go and proclaim the joy of the gospel. You are a child of God.